majority of it. Sometimes when you perform procedures, it's more for diagnostic reasons, to look for underlying pathologies. So in the past, there's been like a layer of dead skin on the posterior superior quadrant of the eardrums, the acne, the attic base, basically.